This is Mexican style. You get in the ring and you let your hands go. That's how you win fights. It is. It's very entertaining. All right, next round, I want you to count the punches. Are they breaking a record for most punches thrown in sparring? Tírale, tírale, tírale pelota. Tírale cabeza, right? That's what I always hear them yell. How do you say body?
Puerto.
Puerto? El Puerto Rico?
No, el cuerpo.
El Puerto? What weight class are they? 105, 112?
They're like 122, I think.
They're in shape. They're in weight. Hey, have you sparred the heavyweight yet? Antonio?
Huh?
Have you sparred him yet?
Yeah, we did 4 rounds and I'm
gonna how did you do it in the 4 rounds?
Sure,
you went easy on him?
Yeah, I went easy on him.
He rocked me, first round.
Man, you got a beard like an MMA fighter now. You're looking like Abraham Lincoln. You're not gonna shave till your fight? You're not gonna shave till your fight? Neno, you love sparring?
Yeah.
Why?
It's the best way, best thing to simulate a fight.
How's it going today?
Good, good, good.
Are you letting your hands go?
Yeah, a little bit.
Do you love sparring? Well, is it fun? Introduce yourself.
My name is Daniel Cortez.
From San Antonio?
San Antonio, Texas.
You came to help Bam prepare for his championship fight?
Yeah.
Bam's the man. He's going to be and the new. No. Bam's going to be and the new.
Of course.
Should have been the long man.
Yeah, it happens.